Greetings, YouTube podcast. I decided I wanted to make Creole shrimp, fried shrimp, and baked macaroni. I actually plan on starting my week Thursday. With that being said, I hope everyone is having a safe and blessed day. If not, it will get better. So I'm just going to just fry this. I actually have it on a high light right now. Let it fry for 10 minutes. I didn't really care about the breading so much because I just woke up and yeah. I believe it's lunchtime now. Yeah, once again, click like and subscribe to my page. I have it on a highlight. The baked macaroni is already made already. I had put it in the oven. I really like the pre-packaged Creole seasoning. I'm just gonna dump all of them in here. And I'm gonna cook it for about 5 minutes until it's golden brown. I plan on learning more recipes and doing more cooking videos until this year follows out. Got 2 more months in a year, and I plan on learning new recipes. So I'm gonna let that cook on a high for about 10 minutes. Probably clarify some butter. See, it's getting nice and crispy. And I currently have it on a highlight. So once again, guys, click like and subscribe to my page. I'm making fried shrimp with baked macaroni. Currently have it on a highlight. Really highlight. And I'm going to see you guys on the next video, and I'm going to tell you guys how it goes. So peace out, guys. Peace.